I haven't really locked in any of my strats yet, so I'm still learning them. I'm still just kind of trying to learn to play it. So how do I do this? Hold on. Okay, this should work. I can have. So, yeah. Okay. All right. So, I can't see my own timer. Please do not tell what my pace is. I don't want to know. I'm just gonna play through the map. It might be a bad run or it might be an okay run. You can see the timer on the live split. Come on. Hi, pleb. What up, dude? This checkpoint needs to happen at some point. Thank you. I did 47-minute run. So this is my second run today. And I'm trying to play without a timer. So I can't even see my live split. You can. I have no idea about my time. And please don't tell me also. This is a bit tricky because here I need to know how many rockets I have, but whatever. I just guessed. I've done that enough times to know how it works. I can't even see off-zone shields or anything. That's fine though. Should be alright. Hey boss, did you finish? Oops. Yeah, it's kinda cool here as well. Finally. GG dude. You seemed like you were having the time of your life. Oops. How can I choke this so many times? It's fine. I'm playing without the timer, Vaz. Just an experiment. Yeah, I know. I think that's probably one of the main things about my frustration with this map. I expect way too much from myself. So, you know what? Let's just instead play the game. You can still see my pace in live split, but I can't. On checkpoints like this, I wish I could see my speed. That's the only thing. How do you mean you lose control? Sounds a bit scary. Damn, yeah. I mean, I've been there. And learning a map like this is definitely, like, it's... You don't really want to play it in the way that you're always, like, so close to... Like, you're always so frustrated and you're just trying to keep it inside of you and you try to just... You know, focus on what you're doing and trying to not get emotional, but like, you don't really want to play like that. Because if you want to make failure feel like nothing, then you kinda numb yourself to a point where even if you succeed at something, it feels like nothing. And, you know. I have no idea if this is good or bad or garbage or... Don't tell me. It feels kind of garbage, but... I don't know, dude. Video games are too hard. That's my take. Why am I so goddamn slow? By the way, sorry I have a tricky time reading everything. Too busy choking. As you can see. Relax. No expectations. Only gameplay. No reason to be frustrated. You are at 45 minutes already. It's impossible to PB. Why would you be frustrated? Oops. Yeah, yeah. I know, Vas. It's pretty bad. I'm a casual player now. And as we all know, when you decide to become a casual player, your skill level automatically drops by 10,000%. Oh, that was great. Casual Zoomer. That could be a good map name. Hey Phyrex. To anyone tuning in and wondering why we're playing in this cinematic setting, I don't want to see my timer, so I can't even see the live split. Please don't tell me about anything about my pace. As far as I'm concerned, this is a 10-hour run. Okay. It's kind of starting to be a 10-hour run. Oh, that was really bad. Ugh, still made it. Okay. Oh yeah, I was just talking in general. Not specifically aimed at you. Don't worry. It's pretty weird to play like this, to be honest. But also, I'm much more relaxed, I feel. I have no fucking idea how this run is going. And it feels great to not know. I can just focus on playing every checkpoint. I'm trying to set no expectations. My goal is to enjoy this run. Oops. I'm actually enjoying this. Yeah, I am. This is kind of cool. And it's, you know, it's a lot coming from this checkpoint. Oh, too bad this is like a 10-hour run, because that one shot would have been like really good on a actually good run. I wish I got the Mario. I mean, even if I was frustrated, I wouldn't play this if I didn't, like, overall enjoy it. Sometimes it's going to be frustrating, but... that's kind of part of the process. Okay, let's climb properly. A little bit higher. Okay. It's true blood. It's true. Whew. Okay. I don't know. It's a weird checkpoint. Okay. I am at 10 hours. Why am I so bad on this? Maybe I'm just too cocky on this. Let's do this one without the rocket jump. I think it's gonna work better. Ah, that was so close. Okay, I shouldn't slow down here. I think it's objectively bad to slow down here for this one extra wall jump. This will work better. Here I would like to see my speed, but... but oh well, it's not that important. I could have saved that. Need a good start. Okay. no idea what this pace is. Let's keep it that way. Not having the stupid off-zone timer there, actually, I feel like makes a difference. Obstacle police. Where are they? Still no clue. No idea. No one say anything. I don't want to know. Was too slow. What is it? What is it? What is it? Let me guess, let me guess. No, I have no fucking idea. 30, really? Was it 39? What? 29? What? What the fuck, man? What? What the hell? How did I do that? What? What? Oh my god. Did I even split? I probably forgot to split again. Yeah, okay. What the fuck was that run? The splits are... Wait, what? Oh my god. I had no idea. I was like... Okay, maybe that was PB by like 1 or 2 minutes. That was the feeling I got. Dude, what the fuck was that? 29:33. Okay, okay. Holy shit.